The 68 seniors.
Yeah.
You know, they had. That was you guys.
Yeah.
You didn't win on the JV.
No.
They didn't win anything.
Mike,
what are we gonna do?
Right.
You know, we're no good.
and then we invented the 6-2.
Oh yeah.
Nichterline and I reminisce
in
the bar earlier tonight about the first play of the season.
I reminded you guys about that.
I caught it and ran for a touchdown. We planned that in the summer camp thing.
Oh, yeah.
And what I didn't know is I said, you know, I did what I was told and went in line and turned around and there was the ball. And I just ran for a touchdown.
Uh-huh.
Chris said tonight that I never knew. He said, I didn't see you. I didn't know where you were. I just threw the ball where I thought you'd be.
He said a lot of that.
I don't know if you caught a pass. And it was from Nichterline. Yeah. He was closing his eyes.
Yeah.
I'll tell you. Yep.
I saw those stats. I didn't remember the attempts I had running, but I never ever ran up the middle ever. Mm-hmm. If I would not, or somebody could hurt me. It was around the end and go out of bounds.
I remember one where it was
good at that. I was like average 9-10 yards a game.
48 toss, and you were behind me, and I think I actually knocked down two guys, and you ran right over top of me and tripped. I'm serious. I don't remember what game that was. But I think you were trying to follow me, and all of a sudden I get these two guys out, and you fell over top of all of us.
Maybe I did it on purpose.
But then there was
I saw somebody big behind me. Yeah. I don't know.
said, it was fun for us too. All you have to do is get a bunch of guys who want to win, who listen.
Yeah, I think we're all fortunate from that era. We didn't know what we had, you know, until we look back on it and see it.